All charges have been dropped against an Evansville high school student who was accused of rape over 2 years ago. Luke Picorni faced several felony charges, including sexual assault. Today, a judge in Vandenberg County Court dismissed all charges against the student. A reason for that dismissal was not given.